Going to tell you how much we raised.
550,165.